Insulin aspart is a rapid-acting form of insulin used for glycemic control in type 1 and type 2 diabetes mellitus. In this video, let's find found. What is insulin aspart? What is insulin aspart used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking insulin aspart? How does insulin aspart work? How to use insulin aspart? What is insulin aspart? Insulin aspart, sold under the brand name NovoLog, among others, is a modified type of medical insulin used to treat type 1 and type 2 diabetes. It is generally used by injection under the skin but may also be used by injection into a vein. Maximum effect occurs after about 1 to 3 hours and lasts for 3 to 5 hours. Insulin aspart was approved for medical use in the United States in 2000. In 2020, it was the 80th most commonly prescribed medication in the United States, with more than 9 million prescriptions. Manufacturing involves which have had the gene for insulin aspart put into their genome. What is insulin aspart used for? Insulin aspart is indicated to improve glycemic control in adults and children with diabetes mellitus. Contraindication. Insulin aspart is contraindicated in patients with documented hypersensitivity to the drug or component of the formulation. It is also contraindicated during episodes of hypoglycemia, though it may be resumed at lower doses once the hypoglycemia resolves. Side effects. The side effects that are commonly associated with insulin therapy include allergic reactions, injection site irritation, rashes, and hypoglycemia. The most common side effect is hypoglycemia. Long-term use of insulin, including insulin aspart, can cause lipodystrophy at the site of repeated injections or infusion. To reduce the risk of lipodystrophy, rotate the injection sites within the same region. Weight gain can also occur with the use of insulin aspart, and it has been attributed to anabolic effects of insulin and a decrease in glucosuria. Use of insulin aspart has also been associated with sodium retention and edema. Pharmacodynamic. Insulin is a natural hormone produced by beta cells of the pancreas. In non-diabetic individuals, a basal level of insulin is supplemented with insulin spikes following meals. Postprandial insulin spikes are responsible for the metabolic changes that occur as the body transitions from a post-absorptive to absorptive state. Insulin promotes cellular uptake of glucose, particularly in muscle and adipose tissues, promotes energy storage via glycogenesis, opposes catabolism of energy stores, increases DNA replication and protein synthesis by stimulating amino acid uptake by liver, muscle, and adipose tissue, and modifies the activity of numerous enzymes involved in glycogen synthesis and glycolysis. Insulin also promotes growth and is required for the actions of growth hormone, e.g. protein synthesis, cell division, DNA synthesis. Insulin aspart is a rapid-acting insulin analog used to mimic postprandial insulin spikes in diabetic individuals. The onset of action of insulin aspart is 10 to 15 minutes. Its activity peaks 60 to 90 minutes following subcutaneous injection, and its duration of action is 4 to 5 hours. Mechanism of action. Insulin aspart binds to the insulin receptor, IR, a heterotetrameric protein consisting of two extracellular alpha units and two transmembrane beta units. The binding of insulin to the alpha subunit of IR stimulates the tyrosine kinase activity intrinsic to the beta subunit of the receptor. The bound receptor autophosphorylates and phosphorylates numerous intracellular substrates such as insulin receptor substrates, IRS, proteins, CBL, APS, SHC, and GAB1. Activation of these proteins leads to the activation of downstream signaling molecules, including PI3 kinase and ACT. ACT regulates the activity of glucose transporter 4, GLUT4, and protein kinase C, PKC, both of which play critical roles in metabolism and catabolism. In humans, insulin is stored in the form of hexamers. However, only insulin monomers are able to interact. IR substitution of the proline residue at B28 with aspartic acid reduces the tendency to form hexamers and results in a faster rate of absorption and onset of action and shorter duration of action. Half-life. Elimination half-life was found to be 81 minutes, following subcutaneous administration in healthy subjects. Dose. Type 1 diabetes mellitus. Improvement of glycemic control in adults and children with diabetes mellitus. May administer 0.2 to 0.6 unit/kg/day in divided doses, conservative doses of 0.2 to 0.4 unit/kg/day often recommended to reduce risk of hypoglycemia. Total maintenance daily insulin requirement may vary. It is usually between 0.5 and 1 unit/kg/day. Not obese may require 0.4 to 0.6 unit/kg/day. Obese may require 0.6 to 1.2 units/kg/day. Type 2 diabetes mellitus. Diabetes inadequately controlled by diet, weight reduction, exercise, or oral medication. 10 units/day SC, or 0.1 to 0.2 units/kg/day, in or divided Q12HR of an intermediate, e.g., NPH, or long-acting insulin at bedtime recommended. Conversely, regular insulin or rapid-acting insulin, aspart insulin, before meals also recommended. Safety advice. Regular insulin, U100 and U500, insulin aspart, insulin lispro, U100 and U200, NPH, and insulin detemir all carry a pregnancy category B. For these insulins, the FDA has received sufficient human data allowing these to be considered low risk in pregnancy. That's all the information about insulin aspart we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video, to update more health information.